The donation by Busoga Education Initiative included over 600 rolls of sanitary pads to girls, 333 dozen exercise books, over 700 mathematical sets, and over 1,000 plastic mugs to the pupils of Bulawoli Primary School. Addressing pupils of Bulawoli Primary School in Bulawoli Sub-County, Kamuli District, the chairperson of Busoga Education Initiative Ambassador, Agnes Kadama Kalibala, noted that the aim of the donation is to improve the quality of education in Busoga Sub-Region.
We have been working in many districts. We started in Jinja District, then we went to Mayuge, now we are here in Kamuli, and we shall continue moving around. But the aim of our being here is to ensure that we improve on the quality of education.
The school administrators have applauded the Busoga Education Initiative for donating a number of scholastic materials to the students.
These cards they have given us, it will help us at least we shall go for some 4 years, 4 months. Thank you so much, David, for that cards they have given us and the books.
Leaders have asked parents to emulate the actions of the Busoga Education Initiative to provide scholastic materials to their children.
Parents have been supporting their children, but you find that the majority they don't take it as a serious issue in this era, because they always have a feeling that since we have UPE, which means that it is only to take the child to school, just to take the head. But now going to school goes hand in hand with the provision of best necessities.
Let all your children have scholastic materials. Let your children have sanitary pads, those who need them. But we're also doing it to encourage the parents to take their full responsibility in everything they do.
Pupils applauded the Busoga Education Initiative for the donation. Meanwhile, Christians in the Iganga district under their association Two Heads Are Better Than One have donated 140 bags of cement to the Bishop of Central Busoga Diocese, Right Reverend Patrick Wakula, towards the completion of the main church in the diocese, All Saints Cathedral. The church worth 3 billion shillings has stalled due to lack of resources. The 15 members, who are mainly civil servants, business persons, farmers and politicians, were led by their chairperson, Charles Chiwanuka.
To give a helping hand in the construction of this cathedral, as Two Heads Are Better Than One, the group thought it wise that we also put there our brick, a tofali, on the construction of this city cathedral.
We are hoping that church to accommodate around 8,000 occupants. That church has a gallery. A gallery is in a form of upstairs, which upstairs also will occupy around the choir member and more Christian around 40 Christian plus the choir.
Bishop Patrick Wakula hailed the team for the support.
Thank you, Banange. We are praying to Omulimo Gugu Jamaiso. And we are praying to Omulimo Gutia.
Bishop Wakula and other church leaders and office attendants later took the team to the construction site to monitor the progress of the work, which had stalled. The construction of this church was launched by the Archbishop Stephen Kazimba Mugalu on the 20th of January last year, but it has stalled due to limited resources. Story compiled by Ivan Wachiwi, Nathan for the news.